Now, can we continue our unbeaten run? Swift, he's looking a bit tired. Stabbers, let's get the item back in. Okay, maybe let's get you into midfield. Let's change it to a 4-4-2. And that way I can get boys starting. Mita can go there. Jara can go. Actually, do you know what? No. Jara can go right. Yeah, I felt like he's been pretty strong on that side. I want to get Mitrovic on because he has been doing my nutting. And we need a striker on the bench. So let's get Bulldog. I feel like that's a strong enough team. First versus 12th.
Our camera's on one man. A hat-trick in his last game.
Oh, it's still raining.
Continue that red-hot form. Stay with us on EA TV.
Blimey, it's still absolutely bucketing down.
Hello, good evening to you, wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened. A rainy night here. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship.
It's Reading,
and they take on Queen's Park Rangers.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on.
Yeah.
Get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
A glance at the Reading starting 11. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfielders will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about
right.
This team.
Simple football.
Alfa Semedo. Now Liam Boyce.
He needs to make those runs, man. It's winding me up.
Ejaria.
Oh no.
And they deal with
terrible.
The threat this time. Albert Adoma. Well, in one of the other games, the referee, I'm hearing, has pointed to the spot. More details from Alan.
It's a penalty for pressing.
Good tackle.
Off end. He's put the ball down on the spot. He steps up to take it. Oh, he's hit the crossbar. He's
oh, dear.
It. What a chance. 5 minutes played. It remains nil-nil.
Oh, he got it round him for a second.
Well, you never
quite
know
who's
going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, he'll do well to beat his previous hat-trick, but the form is...
What a save.
Goalkeeping, real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Get on his head.
And now the delivery.
Aye.
Reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Not good enough.
High quality defending. Strong but fair tackle.
Stay on the pressure. Keeper. Ah, let it go.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. I understand there's been a goal in the Millwall game. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a goal for Millwall.
Oh, running that gap.
15 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Swift.
That's where I needed you to run.
Ejaria. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up.
Whoa.
Throw-in's given.
Good to pass.
Ejaria. Lucas Joao.
Good ball. Get in there. Get in there. The advanced position. The owner of the blue car. Oh, come on.
Really getting stuck in.
Please move it immediately. Thank you.
Save.
Getting across to stop it. Corner kick played in. And the defender takes care of business. Carroll. Bright Osai Samuel.
Excellent. Oh, that is a ball. Over the top.
He's in here.
Oh, that's poor
really
from him.
A single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Oh, he's round our right back.
Dangerous looking attack.
Solid from Mitrovic.
Around with the clearance.
There we go, beautiful.
Lucas Joao. And attempting the through ball.
Ah.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And firing it into the area.
What a save again.
The goalkeeper. Well, pressure building. Another corner. Played into the centre of the box.
Another one.
And over comes the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up.
Win it, win it, win it.
And a goal has gone in the Bristol City match. Alan McAnally can give us the lowdown.
It's a goal for Preston North End. 30 minutes played.
Stay on him.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan.
Keepers.
Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Swift.
Oh, poor.
Intercept.
Blame on the rain.
Losing possession.
Oof.
Boyce. Still passing it around with authority.
Oh, no, he hasn't got the dribbling for that.
Promise, but petered out. Now can they counter clinically? Can
Should
they
be off.
Keep it going?
Right. Might swap him around because I feel like he needs to come in on his right, as opposed to driving it on his right.
And a goal has been scored in the Watford game. Let's hear about it from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Watford. 36 minutes played. 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Might be a chance here.
What a save!
And danger still. Can he finish?
What a save again!
Kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
Oh, come on, I was offside, man.
Must have been tight.
That was an incredible save. Oh, come on, man.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. And that pass could be troublesome. And he's in. Almost going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Overcomplicated. Win it again.
Tom Carroll.
Whoa, that is too high.
Swift. Ejaria. Lucas Joao. There to take it away. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Albert Adoma. And it's with Osai Samuel. This looks promising.
Stay on him.
Difficult to stop him. Well,
good block.
In the way.
Oh, still got it. Good block again.
Testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Should be half time. Perfect.
And there it is, the half time whistle.
Swift needs to come off. His fitness is just going down the tubes. I need him for the rest of the season. I don't need him injured.
Again, as the second half commences.
Well in.
Richards. Is it going to end up being productive for
Come
him?
On.
Oh. So a goal kick is what's Sorry, what? Up here.
You just spoon that. Absolutely outrageous.
Lucas Joao. This might have potential. And he's through here.
Against the post. Unbelievable.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
Well, you do feel, Derek, with the pressure they're putting on this team, a goal will come. They can't get much closer than that, can they?
No nonsense clearance.
Oh, he's got me in a headlock.
Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, he's been inches away from getting a goal that would make a big difference for his team. Can he go one better in the second half?
Yadom.
Good switch. Good touch.
It's with Alfa Semedo. Boyce. Gonzalez.
Good ball, good ball.
Well, can they open up the defence here? Fine cross into the middle.
Corner.
Well, that was anything
terrible.
But a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
Tom Carroll. Looks promising. This.
Come on.
It's opening up for them. Lee Wallace. It might be on for them. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. He's in position.
What a block.
But he can't get through.
Oh, damn.
Half an hour remaining then. And a throw in forthcoming. Just a quick reminder, we'll have action from the Carabao Cup coming up live here on EA TV. It's Reading facing Bristol City.
Oh, we love it.
The super atmosphere of cup football rarely lets you down. Exciting game that'll be, I'm sure, Derek.
Good ball, good ball, good ball.
Beautifully disguised ball. Can he put it in? An important challenge.
Terrible. Can't dribble it around.
Time for us to join Alan.
Right, let's get another voice off because he's dribbling isn't up to snuff. Jago can come on.
And McAnally, because there's been a goal at Vicarage Road. Alan, tell us more.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. 65 minutes played. 1-1.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Ejaria.
Good ball.
A chance for him on the flank.
Penalty.
But now must clatter it clear. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass.
Poor pass. Good tackle. Missed him. Good.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Lee Wallace. Can they get in behind them? That's a nice looking ball.
Oof.
Well, they didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
Richards. Baldock.
Terrible.
Given away, unfortunately. Fruitful looking attack. Can he give them the lead?
Oh.
What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game.
Nah.
It really is a bad miss.
Baldock. Possession changing hands. Barbe.
Good, Bulldog. Do something good.
Lucas Joao. Gonzalez.
Good ball through to him. Who's on the overlap?
Chance here.
Oh, side netting.
Of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
ten minutes left for play in this match. And still on the lookout for the goal.
There he is.
Could be so important at this juncture. Now, will they do it from here?
Yes!
This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance.
He's got a sniff.
There he is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Bulldog with a good chip at the back sticks. And a very unorthodox finish, I think.
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick, and the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
Boom.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive?
We'll take that. It's heading to a 0-0.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Defended well. And news coming through of a goal in the Millwall match. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Stoke City.
Interesting.
5 minutes remain. 2-2.
Cheers again, Alan. Lucas Joao.
Go on. Go on, Ajara. All you. What a save.
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Can they create something from here? Can he find someone at the far post?
Oh, beautiful.
Tremendous goal.
That's it.
Something
game over.
Excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that
this
in your repertoire.
Goal scorer is incredible.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And it's all about the time he allows himself.
Boom.
Being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Oof, leaving it late.
It's going their way. 2-0. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
Beautiful. Come. Oh, no, it's still another minute.
Barbe, and here is Tom Carroll, Albert Adoma, could be, wonderful block.
Oh, keeper's come out, oh, he's chipped him, oh, there goes the clean sheet, disaster.
Well, as we see again here, Derek,
disaster.
The angle of the shot,
what a chip. He saves it.
The keeper. He can only parry it back into the danger area, and he's punished.
Should be last kick of the game anyway. Yeah.
And there goes the final.
We'll take it.
And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Yeah, well, it could.
Still no clean sheet, though. This is worrying me. Hello.
Just a moment of your time?
Of course. He capped off a good team display. He didn't have to win the game, leaving it. Can't relax at this level.
Thank you for your time.
No worries. Well, what have we got? Round two. Do you know what? Yes, I think you will, because it looks like Think about it. Tom McIntyre. Let's have a look at mate. Even Zhao's like, it's, oh, blimey. Right, let's get McIntyre in. Mitrovic, yes. Bristow. Remonta. Right, we're gonna start. Oh, it's Melvin Lambert, and we're gonna put Zhao on the bench. Okay. And we'll get Southwood as well in. Because he did well. Okay. Let's see how we get on. I'm happy with the squad. We're giving youth a chance as well. And we're letting people rest. So, we're at home. Let's see what happens. Oh, another five at the back.
All eyes on one man. Three goals Naki in Wells. Three games, and you can't argue with that. We're live on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup.
All right, confidence is key.
And they take on Bristol City.
Yes, Derek, a break from league action for these clubs today. Obviously, a long way to go in this tournament, months away from the final. But both teams will be hoping they can put a good performance in today and put their place in the next round.
Right, let's see how we get on with this side. I've got confidence. Got some new players starting as well.
A glance at the Reading starting 11. It looks pretty orthodox.
Bristow, McIntyre, Melvin Lambert.
Will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfielders will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about this team.
And the match begins.
Oh, that was a solid header.
Possession lost.
Poor, what are we doing?
Williams. Real danger.
Solid tackle.
Ejaria. Swift.
Good turn from Boyce.
Takes the shot.
Good save. Took it early.
It'll be a corner. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Ah, Jeff. Poor ball.
Tommy Rowe. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, three goals in the last three games, that breeds confidence. And when you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
Huge asset.
Boyce.
What a ball. Ethan Bristow.
On and on he goes. Now moving the ball impressively here.
Ah, dragged
well,
it wide.
Really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Andreas Weimann. Williams. Good-looking pass. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Oh, that was good. Damn it.
They have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Too easily through there.
Place at the right time. Strikers
took that step forward.
There or thereabout. Keeper has no chance.
So the match has restarted. 1-0.
Positivity.
Number 14, Andreas Weimann.
Weimann, but okay.
Boyce. Swift. Ejaria.
Who's there? Someone get in the box. Who's in the box?
Crossed into the penalty area.
Terrible. Guys, someone get in the box.
Away, a corner kick it'll be. And now the delivery.
Terrible.
No end product. Mitrovic. It's opening up for them. That's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Solid header.
Couldn't keep
Damn.
It. Rowe.
Good tackle.
After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Andreas Weimann. Wells. And a tidy ball. And it's played into the centre.
Not away. Get on him. Solid hands.
Ejaria.
Oh, damn, offside. I was meant to go to Swift. Damn it.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Perfectly positioned to take it away. An alert intervention. Williams. And space to cross it.
Good tackle.
And winning the ball to boot.
I think we'll know who we're bringing on at halftime, don't worry.
And firing it into the area. Not the best clearance.
Uh-oh, Mitrovic is down.
What can he do from here?
Get the foul. We've got a player down in the box. More can come on.
And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, this really ought to be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Reading facing Preston North End.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Good turn.
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. This could be the equaliser.
Oh, what a save. Two bites to the cherry. No! Melvin Lambert got in the way. What a turn.
Played into the centre. Plattered away. Swift. In position.
Oh, what? What a save again.
Well, chasing this game, but the corner might help them. Over it comes. But the keeper takes command.
Terrible. Come on, get it.
Read it well.
He's got a mean turn, boys, but he's just his speed is terrible.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Right, he's had his opportunities.
Well,
we need to get Zhao on.
Deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Melvin Lambert's got speed as well. Right, there he is. Let's get him on. Okay, we might switch it up to a 4-1-2-1-2 and then bring on a Luko into the centre attacking mid.
The two teams have switched
see how we get on.
and are ready now for the second half. Hunt. Williams.
Good interception.
And Callas on the ball. Williams. Naki Wells.
Tackle.
Good idea, that particular move.
No, terrible pass.
Williams. An effective ball.
Timely solid intervention. Let's go.
Just looking ahead to another game coming up for you from the Championship, live on EA TV.
Poor pass.
It's Bristol City facing Nottingham Forest.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
They've lost possession.
Pretty sure that was a foul, but okay. That was a foul, 100%.
Andreas Weimann.
No. What am I doing?
Williams. Wells. But he was in the right place to intercept. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Good ball. He's got speed. Melvin Lambert's got speed.
Come on and beat them. Takes aim.
Oh!
You'll see the counter-attack that can be so lethal. That was close.
Well, yeah, invite the team onto you. Be structured and then hit them with pace. Wasn't far off.
Goodness sake. This is going to be so tight. I can feel it.
They're certainly creating enough chances. That'll please the coach, as you can see from the stats. Chance after chance. A goal has to come.
You would have thought so, mate, but...
Swift. A really sumptuous ball. Has a goal.
There he is. Lucas Schau has arrived.
Edge of the seat stuff.
He has entered the building.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Goal number five.
Stephen, one apiece on this match.
Goal for Reading, number 18, Lucas Jow.
Callas, Naki Wells. What can he do from here?
Stay on him.
He takes aim.
Good block. Stay on him.
Body in the way. And a goal kick.
Right, let's get Aluko on. Change it to 4-1-2-1-2. There we go. Hopefully no injuries.
And they will make the change now.
John Swift to be replaced by number 24.
Oh God, I was about to say this.
Lucas Joao.
Yes, go on, Lambert.
Oh, surely.
Yes! That's what we love to see.
There it is. They've done it.
Melvin Lambert.
The goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go
Boom.
For power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around.
Now, whom? Melvin Lambert
absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
So there we have it, 2-1.
It's got good acceleration, I'll give him that.
Hunt. Good strength to keep the ball. Aluko.
He's on.
Pass.
He's on.
Could it be? It's got to be.
Oh, he's got no left foot. He's got no left foot.
Squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates. They're not very happy with him.
Disaster. Note to self.
Adam
Melvin
Knight.
Lambert, no left foot.
Wells. Williams. Andreas Weimann. And moving the ball nicely. This could be the equaliser.
degree
of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
What a flick. What a touch.
With Alan Keegan, that's Alan
Lucas
Keegan.
Joao. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Wells. And played the pass well. Williams. It should be.
Come on, stay on him.
While still searching for the
equaliser. What a block. What a block.
Passing it anxiously. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Adam Nudge. Dangerous looking attack.
Oh, so unlucky.
What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, did everything right there. He's just got a quick shot off.
You've got to keep your cool. Keep your head down. Strike the ball. Brilliantly done. Ball in the back of the net.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Rino Mhota. Yadom. Ejaria. Can they grab the lead late on?
10 minutes. Does this go straight to extra, straight to penalties, doesn't it?
And crap. Take it away. And scope for them to produce something.
There you go, there you go, there you go.
Chances on.
Yes!
This is why we adore this game. Late drive.
Beautiful.
And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, in this
brilliant play,
you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
Michael Olise.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove
okay, right, hold on, boys.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Rowe. Andreas Weimann. That's a good-looking ball.
Get to him.
A chance to whip it in.
Stay on him. Stay on him.
And it's still on. And it was blocked, that particular cross.
Get it out.
And they deal with the threat this time. They are making headway.
Get attack. Oh,
really,
God.
Really, they need a goal with time not on their side.
Oof, put him off.
Opportunity with the header, but not well troubling done. The goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
Can he put it away?
Hey, there we go.
There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Melvin Lambert. Who is this kid? He is amazing.
The goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets,
does he get a deflection
with the keeper?
No,
beat,
he didn't.
He hammers it into the back of the net.
His left foot suddenly appeared.
So the current scoreline 4-2.
Well done, guys. Well fought victory. Nothing short of what we deserved. Yes.
There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, you have to say it was a good performance today, Derek. They were certainly tested at times, but they've come through that and will have to fancy their chances in the next round.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening.
Beautiful.
it all right if we just ask you a couple of questions?
Of course it is. Yeah, he did it in style. Yeah, we're going to take some stopping. I mean, the scoreline did flatter us, considering we did let in two. We have to stay switched on.
Thank you. That's all the questions we have for you.
No worries. Don't worry, McIntyre. I think I might keep you actually in for the next game. Oh, how much? What's the injury like? 5 days. Okay.